Pensacon, guys. Going into the hotel, motel, not the Holiday Inn.
What? Anyway.
Two.
Yay. I bet the button.
Hey, good job.
Bennett, what are we doing right now?
We are approaching the event. What is the event?
DJ Swampcracker and myself attended Pensacon 2019 this year, and it was super cool. The cosplay was awesome, and so were the droids.
That's so cool.
Ryan, wait.
We spent most of day one checking out the vendors for, and all the awesome cosplayers within. We saw a lot of Deadpools, a lot of Wonder Women, and it was just super cool. Also, the merchandise was pretty bitchin'. Also, DJ Swampcracker bought some french fries.
Tell us how those fries are.
They're not bad, Charles.
Well, the weather for Pensacon 2019 was not ideal. It was super foggy. The turnout was still incredible. You may have seen us around in the midst of the crowds in our Devo cosplay.
Yo.
In between all the trolley travel back and forth to all the various celebrity panels throughout Pensacola, such as at the Sanger Theater or Pensacola Little Theater, me and DJ Swampcracker were back at it on the vendors floor, checking out all the awesome geeky merchandise there was to be had. The vendors floor is also the place to get your picture taken with some awesome Star Wars cosplayers.
Awesome, thank you.
Oh, because Deadpool's all about chimichangas.
We then made our way down through the winding tunnels to the celebrity floor. We were on a mission to meet Austin St. John, the original Red Power Ranger, and Jonathan Frakes, who you may know as Captain Picard's number one. My mom and grandma also met Jimmy Walker of Good Times fame. He told me and DJ Swampcracker to shut up, Devo. It was dynamite. Later on, we spotted none other than Phil Thomas Cat himself, who was busy running around with the Perpetual Doom crew, filming footage for their documentary, Space Happy.
What's up, P2K?
Perpetual Doom hosted a preview of Space Happy, the Phil Thomas Cat documentary, as a part of Pensacon this year. The event was held at Pensacola Little Theater and included a QA session with PTK, the doc crew, and was hosted by yours truly.
Yo, this is DJ Songcracker here with DJ Bennett behind the camera. Hello. Anyways, we are here for a PTK premiere of Space Happy.
Well, and tell us a little about your like early recording career and your first record.
Well, my early recording, recorded in Birmingham, flew up there for a round trip for about $64.
Phil Thomas Cat, and I've come to introduce that football.
Like, why not where the football is?
The football is out there in the rafter. See, right. There's that football.
So if anybody's missing their football in Pensacola, it could be on the rooftop of the Hyatt Place Airport Motel.
Oh my God!
Swampcracker and myself spent the last day of Pensacon, which is always bittersweet, exploring the Pensacola Grand Hotel. In there, they have a life-size TARDIS, not unlike the one inside of, the Bay Center, but they also had a canine unit, which was especially impressive. The Pensacola Grand Hotel is where you'll find all of Pensacon's gaming events. And if they have Pac-Man next year, you guys better watch out, because I'm really good. Now this here SpongeBob cosplay was probably me and DJ Swampcracker's most favorite cosplay of Pensacon 2019. Just because, who doesn't love Doodle Bob?
Pensacon, guys. It's so last sad. Day, it's so sad.
We got boxes.
What kind of box you got?
It's a Smash Village box.
What's in your box?
It says Danger.
Danger? That sounds dangerous.
Something for Animal Crossing.
Animal Crossing?
Animal Crossing. Hey, look, it's Street Fighter.
Oh my god.
Hey Chloe.
What?
You gotta catch them all.
Oh my god. I used escape.
Hey. Open the box!
Okay, it's a lanyard! And a vault kit. Something magic. Backpack hanger. A Nuka-Cola button.
Nuka-Cola.
That's my favorite beverage.
That's
a sticker from my car.
Fuck off.
This has been DJ Swampcracker.
And Chloe Bennett.
Wrapping up the Pensacon Report.
See you next year!
Hey Phil, I just wanted to come and tell you that I'm such Phil Thomas Cat. Have a cool night.